Okay, guys, welcome to unit number 5. Unit 5, unidad 5. Tell me about your family. We're power family. Look at Sam's family tree. How are these people related to him? Add this word to the family tree. So, aquí tenemos una cuanta palabra. Tenemos cousin, father, grandmother, niece, sister-in-law, uncle, and wife. One more time. Cousin, father, grandmother, niece, sister-in-law, uncle, and wife. So, tú tienes que saber el significado de eso. Y vas a completar, you are going to complete, you are going to put this word in the line. So, grandfather and, of course, grandmother. Grandfather and grandmother. Abuelo, abuela. Chris and Sarah. Mother. So, you have to put here. Father, father and mother, papá y mamá. So father and mother. You can say grandpa, abuelo también se dice grandpa. He's my grandpa. No, he's my dad también. Dad or father or daddy, daddy. You can say daddy too. So aunt, aunt and esto es tía y tío, uncle, uncle, so, and uncle, so, you have to complete this, tiene que completar esto, con estas palabras. Okay, listening, how are they related? Listen to 4 conversations about famous people, how are the people related? So, you are gonna, listen. 4 small conversations that you have to put here. How are they related? For example, Michael Douglas. ¿Cómo está relacionado Michael Douglas de Catherine Zeta-Jones? Amigo, tío, primo. Okay. Number 2, Enrique Iglesias. ¿Cómo está relacionado con Julio Iglesias? Es su sobrino, es su bla 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 bla. Okay. So I'm gonna play the audio, and you're gonna listen.
3.
Okay.
Unit 5. Tell me about your family. Page 31. Exercise 2. Listening. How are they related?
¿Cómo están
relacionados? Listen to 4 conversations about famous people. How are the people related? 1.
Michael Douglas.
Look at this picture of Michael Douglas. He's my favorite actor.
Yeah, I like his movies. Is that his wife?
Of course. That's Catherine Zeta-Jones.
Oh, right. She's so beautiful. And a terrific actress.
They terrific. Make a nice couple.
Terrific. Fantastico. Terrific.
2.
Cindy. Cindy.
Sorry, Mom. That's my favorite song. Do you know Enrique Iglesias?
You mean Julio Iglesias? Of course, he's one of my favorite singers.
No, no, Enrique Iglesias. Julio is his father.
Oh, no, I don't think I know him.
All right, so, number 1, Michael Douglas is her husband. Michael Douglas is her husband. You have to put husband here. Entonces te pone aquí husband. Okay, number 2. Enrique Iglesias is son. Exactly. Son. You put son. Es hijo de Julio Iglesias. Entonces usted va a escuchar el 3 y el 4 en su audio y podrá llenarlo. So now let's listen this conversation asking about families.
Conversation. Asking about families. Part A. Listen and practice.
Tell me about your brother and sister, Sue.
Well, my sister works for the government.
Oh? What does she do?
I'm not sure. She's working on a very secret project right now.
Wow. And what about your brother?
He's a wildlife photographer.
What an interesting family. Can I meet them?
No. My sister's away. She's not working in the United States this month.
And your brother?
He's traveling in the Amazon.
Okay, so tell me about your brother and sister, Sue. Cuéntame acerca de tu hermano y tu hermana. So, my sister works for the government. So, aquí pone works en el verbo works. No work. No puede poner work porque estamos hablando de la tercera persona. He, she, and it. So, she works for the government. Okay? What does she do? What does she do? Literalmente significa qué ella hace o a qué se dedica. So, I'm not sure, no estoy seguro. She's working on a very secret project right now. Ella está trabajando. Esto es lo que le llamo ING. Working. Ando, yendo. She's working. Ella está trabajando. She's eating. Ella está comiendo. She's reading. Ella está leyendo. ING. ING. Ok, entonces aquí wildlife. Esto es un fotógrafo de animales salvajes. Animales salvajes en el África, animales exóticos, ¿verdad? Can I meet them? Can I, ¿puedo yo meet them, conocerlos? Can I meet them? So dice ella aquí, my sister's away. Away significa fuera. Está fuera. She's not working in the United States this month. And your brother? He's traveling. Él está viajando. Aquí vemos de nuevo el ING. ING, traveling. Eso es para indicar una acción que se está llevando a cabo. He's traveling. Él está viajando. Ok. She's working. He's traveling. Ok. She's working. Ella está trabajando. He's traveling. Él está viajando. So, that's it for today. You have to study the grammar focus and you have to complete this exercise, okay? See you next time.